So come, Joan, you come on over here with Stacy. You'll come together, please. Come on together. You tell me. Okay. You have one more. You have one more thing to say. You want to. You want to tell us something.
When Benjamin Lattimore was living in Albany, New York, he was buying property, and as I said, he was donating it, some of it, to his children. But he also donated property so a school for colored children could be built. We have proof of that in the books, in articles, which we never knew existed. And it makes us so proud of what black people did in the past, what they do now, and what they can do in the future.
Thank you so much.